the spring of 1980, two Jefferson High students went missing. Emily Baxter and Ray Wilkinson were last seen entering the coal mine surrounding Shady Hollow. They were never found.